This is the story of a 12-year-old girl with leukemia. We held the back-to-school shopping spree for our children with cancer and their siblings. She was bouncing all over the store, doing well. Once week later, she went into full-blown lymphoblastic leukemia and was taken to Duke, where she remained in isolation for months on end. Her dad had to wave to her through a window when he arrived at Duke till he was cleared to go inside. We almost lost her several times during the year-long stay at Duke. A year later at Christmas, we held our annual Christmas shopping spree and she was able to attend. She was very frail, getting over her ordeal. She filled up the shopping cart with Spider-Man toys. I asked her why she had all the Spider-Man stuff and she said it was for her little brother who had donated his bone marrow so she could live. This grant will enable the Children's Security Blanket to increase the necessary trips made to hospitals and treatment centers from 400 in 2011 to an expected 700 trips in 2012, especially with the addition of 7 new families since January. All children were meant to run, jump, and skip, and sing, confined to a hospital bed.